say that nigga Wayne, he be cutting up. I do. Walking in them Yeezys. Y'all think he flexing, huh? I ain't flexing, nigga. Y'all just ain't buffing up. Yeah. Made a bitch kiss this dick. Tell her park her up.
What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy, The Exceptionn, man. And I'm back. Y'all see my shit? Niggas was in the comments. You always got your do-rag on. You know what I'm saying? Get my shit on for a reason. You feel me? I want y'all bitch watching my video, nigga. You dig? Might steal your hoe. Watch your hoe. You dig? But I'm back, man. With another video. I'm still ghetto ring lighting. You dig? But it don't matter. Because I'm getting to it. You dig? That's it. That's all. But today, man, we got somebody different. I'm doing a known artist. I usually don't do known artists. If you look down my channel, I don't really do people like this. You feel me? But I heard he dropped a new song. I deleted my socials. You feel me? I do this probably like once a month. I do like a cleansing where I delete all my socials for like a month. I mean, for like a week. It's just like a mental thing. But I got on YouTube, you feel me, because I was going to do a video, and I saw the video, and I was like, oh, shit, he dropped a new song? It came out, what, 7 hours ago or some shit like that? Let me react to it, you feel me? So, we got Dababy, shut up, official Vizio, I can't talk, official music video, you dig? Y'all know what I'm about to do. I'm going to shut the fuck up. We're going to get to this video, man, you dig?
People call me baby. Wait, pause. Now I know what it means. 2019, that was special. But that's nothing compared to what I have planned for you, girl. Oh, I was gonna wait till Valentine's Day and be a player about it, but fuck it, I'm gonna go hard and let them know. You and mine for the next 10 months and 22 days.
Every time I tell you go get some rest, what you tell me, though?
Ain't no rest, man. It's Super Bowl.
It's Super Bowl. Bitch ass nigga. Ain't no rest.
It's ain't no rest.
DJs, 14 shows. $1 million weekend. I'm lying, I'm flying. Bitch, I ain't got wings.
Bitch, I ain't got wings.
Keep popping. Yeah, bitch. Let me pop.
Hold up.
Let me pop. Let me pop. Let me pop it. What you say? Let me pop. What you say? What you say?
Hey, yo, yo.
I'm coming out of the devil walk. I'm gonna rip that off. Rock out with my cock out.
I'ma
rock out with my motherfucking cock out.
Let nigga shut up, bitch. I got a problem, bitch. Keep calling. I need a new number. Shut up, bitch. You know I'm the shit. Ew. I need a plunge. Yeah. Look at my bitch. God damn.
The thing people say about Dababy is that he sound the same on every song. I don't agree, bruh. I ain't really speak on this in the beginning. I don't agree that Dababy sound the same on every song. Yes, I do agree some songs he does sound very similar. Or, you know, here and there he might repeat a line that he said before. But I would say that he is versatile. I wouldn't say the nigga, I don't expect the nigga to sing or no. He's not a singing nigga, you feel me? But he does rap differently on certain songs. His flow, every rapper has their own flow. That's what gravitates fans to them. They have a flow that you wanna, you know, feed on and you fuck with. He has a flow that's kind of consistent, but I wouldn't say it's the same. You feel me? Like, yeah, he has his own flow. Like, he does a certain type of, he raps a certain type of way, but it's not the same every time. If that makes sense to y'all. I don't know if that's gonna make sense. I'm not about to go in depth in it either. But yeah, he don't rap the same. He don't sound the same every song. If you think he sound the same, you're not listening. That's all I'm gonna say.
Damn. I think I love. Okay, let's go. Me here.
Yeah. Don't wanna drink this song. Shit, I feel like a drink. I feel like I need me.
That's how some
times right here. I feel like it's a celebration. I feel like we made it, baby. We made it. You hear me? You don't even know how rough it was. You just getting that for every boy.
I'm telling you.
Don't you tell
them twice.
How they let baby get rich? Let's go. He be brought there with them sticks. Let's go. I do not play with no bitch.
Don't play.
And I've been there wasting like 6. Yeah. And I was smoking weed at age 5. My cousin doing life, he crip. I be jumping off the stage in my shows. Kevin Gates hoes grabbing on my dick.
It's hard looking this good.
Hey. Dababy really be talking his shit. I wouldn't say Dababy really a bar for bar rapper, but he be talking that shit that make you be like, yeah, nigga, yeah, like make you want to hype this nigga up. You be, yeah, nigga, yeah, fuck you talking about. You feel me? Like Dababy just, he different, bro. Like, I don't get it. I don't know how people hate him.
I be jumping off the stage in my shows, Kevin Gates hoes grabbing on my dick.
It's hard looking this good.
You see, he just be talking his shit.
It costs to be this pretty.
Yeah, you looking for a lawsuit, pulling out your camera. Didn't think I saw you, yeah, bitch. I just stopped taking pictures, cause y'all be in your feelings, and I don't like to argue, yeah, bitch. Wanna see me on the shade room, looking for a come up, wanna see me pay you, huh, bitch. I'm the neighborhood hero, but I don't got my cape on, cause I'm not trying to save you, no, bitch.
Like, he just be, like, that's real shit. They be waiting for him to fuck up so they can get paid off that. Like, he just be talking his shit, bro. That's all he be talking his shit.
Being I'm the neighborhood hero, but I don't got my cape on, cause I'm not trying to save you, no, bitch.
I'm hearing they having trouble with the back of you. All hundreds. All hundreds. You don't want to see nothing but some hundreds.
Ew, I need a brunch. Yeah, look at my bitch. God damn. I think I love. Let's go.
That's what happens when you get over $1 million in a weekend. Your foot go numb, man.
What
happens when you get too much money, man? Your foot
gets
going dumb, man.
Yeah, let nigga shut up, bitch. I got a problem, bitch. Get caught. I need a new number. Shut up, bitch. You know I'm the shit. Ew. I need a plunge. Yeah, look at my bitch. God damn. I think I love. Okay, let's go. Me here. Number one album, first week. Who's on a bitch, I don't speak. Yeah. How the fuck is songs on the same? How? But he laughing to the bank every week. Look at.
How the fuck is songs on the same? Hey, hold up, bro. And all he do is talk his shit. Bro, you gotta respect it, baby. I don't give a fuck who you is. You have to respect him.
Don't speak, yeah. How the fuck his songs on the same? How? But he laughing to the bank every week. How? Look at baby shooting past niggas.
Facts. How his songs sound the same, but he laughing to the bank every week. You can't say his shit sound the same. You gonna keep listening to it anyway. It don't matter.
How the fuck his songs sound the same? How? But he laughing to the bank every week. How? Look at baby shooting past niggas. Turn up on the stupid ass nigga. Fool. She a real skinny when I'm mad. What you do? Butter to the booty got big. I'ma let you niggas stay lost. Let you listen to the blogs that you think I ain't to go, huh? Walking with a big 4-5 and it's already caught. When I put it out, don't run. Boom. You nigga know I skip out, whatever. Aha, I took his bitch and my bitch out together. Hold on, man. Hold on, man. Stop that motherfucking music.
My brother in here. Still doing some tightening up.
No, you not. All your shit sound the same. Then nigga, shut up, bitch. I got a problem, bitch. Get caught. I need a new number. Shut up, bitch. You know I'm the shit.
It's crazy because I was just talking about this shit. How everybody keeps saying this man sound the same. Then he go on the video. Everybody did that, baby. Talk the thing. Shut up, bitch. Hey, hold up. Hey. Niggas ain't
got time, bitch. Get caught. I need a new number. Shut up, bitch. You know I'm the shit. Ew. I need a brunch. Yeah. Look at my bitch. God damn. I think I love this.
Y'all don't hear it in the back, but he basically. I don't know if y'all hear it. I hear it though. But he like. Basically saying shit that people would say. He got one song. How he da 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 da. He don't do nothing. He got the same flow. Like he just basically. Putting the critics in the background, if y'all can hear it.
I need just brunch. Yeah, look at my bitch. God damn. I think I love less. Yeah. Then nigga, shut up, bitch. I got a problem. Bitch, get caught. I need a new number. Shut up, bitch. You know I'm the shit. Ew. I need a brunch. Yeah, look at my bitch. God damn. I think I love. Okay, let's go. Yeah.
I heard he beat his fans up.
Beat him.
I heard he don't like to take pictures. I heard he married. No, he's sick.
He wanted a picture. He beat him to a coma.
I heard he fucked with old girl.
He's Illuminati. He moved to Charlotte when he was 7.
All y'all shut the fuck up. Suck my dick, nigga. I work too hard to explain myself. I'm gone.
My man porn. I don't even know what it is. It could be champagne. It don't even make porn that shit on the ass. Real goat shit. Who y'all, man? The baby really different. That's the whole kill. He really different. Y'all think he the same. He really, really different.
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
like the 14th show of the weekend. You see what I'm saying? Todd is a bitch.
I'm at that 14th show.
The show must go on. And after this show, got another show. Damn. I apologize for sounding so upset about performing in front of my beloved fan. So forgive me.
Fucking human.
Forgive me for being a human and not being a machine.
Shut up, bitch. Y'all already know what the fuck. It's the baby. Baby on baby on baby on baby on baby. You dig? Man, all I'm gonna say is he know, like, he really tough, bro. Like, I respect the baby. I don't think he sound the same. I think he, you know, has hit the same areas a couple times maybe, but he don't sound the same. He definitely do be versatile in his shit. He even got a song where he's singing a little bit, you know, with some auto tune on it. Just to put it out there, you feel me, to let shit be known that this nigga, that I'm really different. That's what he's saying. I'm really different. And y'all niggas mad because I'm different. And he know, he's aware of, oh, he sound the same. It's the same shit. He got one hit. Him and Stunner, they sound the same. Da 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 da. He pop a perk, give him what, like, he putting this shit behind his song, bro. Like, he's aware of this shit. Telling y'all shit. It didn't tell y'all to shut the fuck up about it. Like, it don't matter what he do, bro. He still gonna get paid. Y'all still gonna listen to his shit. Clearly. 1.1 million views in 8 hours. 7 hours. He sound the same way y'all keep clicking on this shit. That's all I'm gonna say. The baby, the baby, the baby, the baby, man. Y'all already know. If you know me, I fuck with the baby, man. So we throwing this on the right side. Song on the right side. Visuals on the right side. I don't like how it was all chopped up and shit. I wish the song was complete. And maybe he could have did all the talking and shit at the end or whatever the case is. But the video was definitely entertaining. Definitely working hard. He's showing y'all how hard he working. 15, 16, 17 shows in a weekend. Come on now, bro. Y'all, I ain't about to keep doing it, man. Y'all know that drill, man. Like, comment, subscribe, you damn. Catch y'all next time. I'm out. Lies, I'm telling off back. No cap, bitch, they always kept it a stack. These niggas lost, get them a